I must prove the meaning of Jim's word. Knowing what they want the Lunarlogic to do is easy, but it takes a 7-year sprint to figure out how.
The Lunarlogic was designed to be a, basically a little shuttle vehicle to get you from lunar orbit down and back up again.
It's a puzzle that taxes even the brightest minds. Building something on Earth. Engineers believe they have the perfect design.
Behind me is the lunar module, which is LM2, the second one created and developed, and this is a real lunar module that could have landed on the moon. One of the questions that we often get is to be real, and that can't be the way that it really flew, because it doesn't look like what people expect a spaceship to look like.
With its stubby body, spindly legs, and gold foil wrapped around its waist, the lunar module looks like nothing that's ever flown.
The fact that the lunar module didn't need to be aerodynamic was a challenge for the engineers because they were so used to building that into how they would construct a vehicle for aviation or for spaceflight. So this really requires some out-of-the-box thinking about what would a spacecraft look like.
Testing the 16-ton taxi. Astronauts do not do it. Dave Scott and Russell Schweitzer.